DQ here is Don Buggy at 2. Brandon Marsh in that line of 3. AJ Brown to the 4. Colt Cruz the 5. Gavin McCurry the 6. Kyle Gill 7. Andy Speech 8. Ryder Jimenez 9. Andrew Daniels the 10. Andrew Pump Up at 11. Matt Wilbur.
Everybody's
like, all right, watch the spots. Looking good, watch those corners, guys. Drivers, get ready. This is A1 and stock two wheel buggy off the tone. All right, good start here. Take your contact and leave around. There they go. Looks like they started with that first half lap here. Contact, Mark Klein, round to the cruise. Oh, Mark's in trouble, got upside down, out of the infield there. The late Klein to the 2, round to the 3 now. McCurry to 4, Mark's back to 5. Okay, so it's going away. Got a little breathing room right now. Over Klein now. Got problems with Marsh there. And then, oh, Taylor gets it all. The dribble from up short. Going to Klein. Takes over the lead now. Klein, Sontag, Carrasco now. Toe to toe here. Back to strike. One down, four to go. In through the 180 down the straightaway. Taylor all over Klein here. Trying to play it on. Oh, he almost had it there, but Klein closed the door on it. There they go, up on the end jump. Now, super high, touch, heel to heel. Taylor gets a 2-inch stick on that one. Klein gonna walk away. And a little breather room now. Out of the infield section, Klein coming across in the lead now. It's gonna be Gale Cruz 2, march to back to 3, go. And Cruz now is not 5. There's the bluff there. The back Klein. In that top spot, Gale McCurry pulling 6 here to the 2 now. Watch it off the triple, guys. Look clear. Here comes your leader back now, Matt Klein. Gale McCurry, Brad Marsh is right there. Kyle Gale McCurry, top 5. So all tight race here. Up close on off, out of the freeway. With 2 down, 3 to go now. Klein up over the triple. Going away. Oh, looks like Gale gets it wrong. Pulling the triple, Marsh back to the 2 spot now. Matt Klein from the 3 here early on to the 1. Marsh to 2, Colt Cruz 3, now McCurry 4, Kyle goes 5. Taylor still doing some work in the back here, trying to find his way back up. 2:30 to go. It's Klein in the infield rolling now. Lane's back in front of him. He's got Brandon Marco trying to take him down with the gap. 1.2 seconds between them. Colt Cruz, McCurry, and go. Top 5 here. Up and over, picks up now to the triple back line. Brandon Marsh and Colt Cruz. Line across, Marsh across. Less than a second between them now. On the clear, where they go. 1:45 remaining now. Oh, that time gets it wrong. That's Marsh getting around him. Colt Cruz is right there as well. Top 3 on the hit jump after the triple. Marsh, Klein, and Cruz. Coming into the rolls now. Tight race. Going bumper to bumper here. Brandon Marsh doing some work. Back to the top here. 1:30 to go. Around the 180. Marsh, Cruz, and Klein now. Picking up again over the triple. Marsh gets it right, Cruz gets it right, Klein gets it right. But the 4 and 5 now. Doing some racing. Back and strike, Marsh and Klein. Not enough to get around Cruz there. Cruz keeping it less than a second over Klein. Brandon Marsh a little over 1 second lead here on Colt Cruz. Up and over the triple again. Brandon Marsh doing work, keeping Colt Cruz behind there. That top spot here in A1 with 45 seconds to go now. It's starting to spread a little bit there. 1-2 battle. Clyde across in the 3, but Curry now falls back. It's now going into the 4. 30 seconds to go. Danny Marsh. Oh, Marsh gets her off the tip of the left. Close Curry to get around him there. A little bump out. Curry's bobbles. It's going into the infield. Marsh back on top. Curry's right behind him. 15 seconds to go. Probably the final lap here. Through the 180 on to the straightaway now. For A1 on the line here. Marsh. Curry's going at it. Overhead jump now.
Agent has done. Agent
and there it is, guys. That is a wreck for A1. Scott Tuwheel.